Hey, I'm Keith with Fireside Home Solutions. Some of the most common questions we get about fireplaces is that it simply won't light. It could mean one or two things. Either your pilot is out or you have an IPI fireplace. IPI is short for Intermittent Pilot Ignition, which means you don't have a pilot that stays lit when the fireplace is off. It's simply turning on the light switch, waiting a few seconds until you have pilot, and then you have burner ignition. After that, you can enjoy your fire.